Okay, that's how I run. That's how I jump. That's how I crouch. That's the lighter. How do I grab on to stuff again? Okay. Clearly I can't climb that. I need a key there. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Am I supposed to creep on by her, or? Something's gonna happen. You can't tell me she don't know. Oh God. Where's the key at? I don't want to grab the key. I really don't want to grab the key. Is there? Excuse me, sorry. Okay, I don't think she's coming my way. Baby, won't you come my way? Okay, at least I know I can hide under this. Oh, she. Nah, fam. Where am I at? Where's the door at? Right, there's one of those dolls. So here's what I'm finna do. I'm about to drop this right here. I'll be back to get it though, don't worry. Alright, we got the key again. Not gonna lie, a little bit terrified. Dude, I feel like something's about to happen. She gonna bust out of that closet. That'd be the funniest thing ever. There's literally no way she heard that jar break and she just bounced like that. There's just no way. She legit bounced. Where could she have went? Because she was in her own little world, singing, humming, brushing her long, beautiful locks. Something's about to happen. I haven't played this game in forever. Every mannequin I see is gonna freak me. Oh! Golly, you just held my breath. I ain't no cap. Oh shit! Oh sh! No! 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 Okay. Run, 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 oh my god. Something tells me it ain't over with. Oh dude, my heart. Just keep running. Just keep running. Cause something tells me this lady can pop up out of nowhere, though. Like, right there? I'm kind of fucking terrified, I ain't gonna lie. Now what? Do I climb this stack of clothes? Clearly not. There's gotta be. Oh, is that a doorway right there? No. But I legit can't. I don't know. What if it ain't in here that I'm... Give me a second, I'll figure it out eventually. It's gotta be something to do with this, right? Do I need that mirror? I bet I need that mirror. Okay, but what do I do with the mirror? Do I need to make her look at the mirror? Oh, I bet I had to be in the light. I bet I had to be in the light. Okay, I think I know this. Okay. Just go to the light with the mirror. But they really... Boy, you better get back up. Where's she at? She can only look in broken mirrors. Woo! Woo! No, 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 don't be playing like that! Don't be playing like that! Boy, get up! Quickly! Oh, it broke. I hope this is the way I'm supposed to go. Something tells me I need to run. Or not. Okay, what a, what a strange little ending that was. Well, I should have just went ahead and finished that the other night. All these credits are still rolling. Is there a way to skip them? Wait, this was made by Bandai? Huh. Are we getting an end credit scene here? Well, that was certainly an interesting ending.